Well, East is East is the story of every family and one family, the Cans, who live in Salford in the 1970s. And it's basically, it's like every dysfunctional family you've ever met. And the behaviour is atrocious within it. People say and do bad things to one another. And it's very, very hilarious. Well, the play... your own family without having to be implicated in all of the all of the carry on that goes on, and it's a smashing piece of entertainment. Touring is a strange and wonderful beast. For us it's great because we'll begin the whole tour in the Brighton Theatre Royal, so we'll be here, we'll preview it here and then start the run of the show, and after that we're all around the country, everywhere to Glasgow and points in between.
I just think to get it out, to take it to places that don't often get, that don't always get sort of West End theatre, I think it's just going to be fantastic, and I think this play is for everyone. You know, I think everyone can relate to it, from up north, down south, Asian community, English community, and I just think I can't wait. I've never toured before, so I genuinely can't wait to get out around Britain with it, really. To be honest, and I'm not just saying this, I spend as much time as I can in Brighton over the summer. I've already been down here this summer, and I was actually in Brighton the day I found out I got the job in East is East. I was in a pub in Brighton. I came straight from the audition down to Brighton, and I was in a pub, and I got the call, so I got it. So... Yeah, I genuinely can't wait, and we're here for sort of 2 weeks, so it's going to be fantastic.